dance and practice moans for the attention that it wants. But most this town won't even dignify his ignorance with a response. Left to a crowded foster home by a 15-year-old mom. Never been held in anyone's arms. We never been moved. It's really hard to move on. A young saleswoman sets up shop when the sun sets. She'll make your wildest dreams come true at a price you won't forget. The Sally married set of alibis, no harm, no regrets. Hoping they meet an angel in bed that could wrestle the devil right out of their heads. This city runs fast, no one has time to sit with themselves. No time to look into our pain or see the same despair in everyone else. It's here, it's there, it's everywhere. Tears soak each card the dealers dealt. Time taught me how to see every second as heaven, even though they're perfectly disguised as hell. And I refuse to let past bruises cover the light. It ain't all good, but it's all good enough. So I know I'm alright, and agony is truth. It's our connection to the living. I accept it as perfection and keep on existing in the now. I can only build if I tear the walls down. Even if it breaks me, I won't let them make me frown. I'm falling, but no matter how hard I hit the ground, I'll still smile ear to ear, as if that's all I'm here for. Despite the wars founded by the rich and funded by the poor, kids barely eating and dying so billionaires can make more elsewhere. How your mothers watch the baby starve to death in a beat up shack on a dirt floor. Stage professor quotes that freedom's without a path, and now he dresses like a widow and preaches love is dead in every class. But curiosity killed the cat and taught the dog and them how to act. Burned his bridge to jail, so he tries to drown the guilt with a bottle of Jack. Self-proclaimed rebel savior must oppose the system. You gotta take a stand. If you're not against him, you're with him. The signs read support the troops, bring them home. No more innocent victims. Told a homeless veteran, ask for spare change. Too busy protesting to even listen. I'm no different, I live in conflict and contradiction, but it can be so beautiful when I don't reject what lies within. It's beautiful the way agony connects us to the living. I think of the world when I hurt and keep on existing.